the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!
Hey, Rico.
You're my hero.
You're the man, Rico! Lead it, Rico!
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates.
We found the rabble.
act immediately. Someone report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report.
Hey, you. Stop that. Stop that face. What is my heart to do?
It's showtime.
Is anybody left out there? Come in.
This should do it. Adios, ugly man.
Take out these ugly billboards, Rico. The general's face terrifies the people into submission.
That's it. I'll raise the flag.
Emergency, Rico. We detected a military vehicle nearby transporting captured rebels. Please free them.
This town belongs to the people.
Rico, head down to the docks at Manea. Have I got a proposition for you, amigo? Over.
Need help out here.
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
Lose the heat so the rebels will be able to escape safely.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Respond immediately.
Aquila!
Tag up the military vehicles. It's real fun.
What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates. Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Are you there yet?
Wait, you want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the Rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
You remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
It occurs to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Whoa, hey, chillax, Rico. I told you, I'm the equipment guy. Just grab... Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
Getting a chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
Sure. It's some demo work. Designed from way back. She makes sure all my garages have them. And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking!
Hey! Sheldon to Rico!
Ah, I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
This'll do.
Rico, we found a collaborator. He will be picked up in a limousine. Oh, that whole sentence made my skin crawl. Hijack that limo,